That reminds me, before I forget, we're gonna get rid of Tolton. I just realized we don't need him. Kinda need magic. Yeah, put him in front. We want magic users. I would use Jansen, but I like using Sarah. Well, anyways, let's start this thing. There's a save point right here. Alright, let's do this. Oh!
We've taken the advantage!
That's fine. Actually, don't need to really fight these guys. We're going for the main boss. The main chicken.
I'm out of here.
And automatically, Ming's in your party. But anyways, let's do this thing!
Let your guard down, eh?
The holy beast. With its 14,020 HP. Its type is a beast. Good thing I have those beast rings. And its element type is water, so ground damage will destroy him. This is optional boss number 2. I believe he has an attack called Hopelessness. I'm not sure. We'll find out. It's gonna hurt. A lot. Use a ground bomb on him. Like always, we always put shields on our characters first. I have no idea what's going on. No! Too fast. Oh, great. It's not like I was gonna do water damage on you, but this is gonna hurt. If I remember correctly, Aquamine is every time I do a physical attack, it does the water damage on me. Zero damage is so good. Okay, this isn't too bad so far. This is actually pretty decent. That's where that all sleep comes in. My anti-sleep. Oh, except for, but whatever.
Candy from a baby.
But when you beat him, you get the 1,000 year memories. An accessory.